Inmates at the Muskegon Correctional Facility could soon have an opportunity to get a bachelor's degree at no cost.
Yeah, it's thanks to the Hope Western Prison Education Program. News 8's Brittany Flowers has a look at how it got its start and what it hopes to accomplish.
For many people, education can be transformative. In prisons, it can lead to less violence and a significant decrease in the percentage of prisoners that return once they're released.
I've had an incarcerated student tell me once that the occasion of being a college student is the first time his family has ever been proud of him.
The chance to get an education is something Hope College professor Richard Ray says inmates don't take for granted.
If you ask them to read something once, they will read it four times. If you ask them to write a 10-page paper, they will write a 20-page paper.
It's that dedication that influenced the college to pursue accreditation for its Hope Western Prison Education Program.
In March of 2019, we started teaching non-credit college courses to a cohort of 20 incarcerated men at Muskegon.
The goal was to get a better understanding of what it's like to teach in a prison and learn how to best serve the educational needs of inmates.
It may seem counterintuitive to some, to be providing a four-year bachelor's degree to prisoners.
But Chris Gounce, spokesman for the Michigan Department of Corrections, says there's a good reason behind it.
Right now in Michigan, our recidivism rate is the lowest it's ever been in state history at 26.6%. And so that's in part because of education opportunities like this.
And this has been a great encouragement, not only to the students in our program, but to incarcerated people everywhere who want to make more of their lives than what has been true in the past for them.
The college hopes to have the necessary approvals to officially launch the program this fall. At the Live Desk, Brittany Flowers, News 8.